Thank the gods, Amisthios!
What's wrong?
My husband's been murdered, and my two sons taken. Bandits have taken over our farm in the Forests of Tears, and I fear they'll turn them into slaves.
Bandits typically move from place to place. They don't own farms and take slaves.
You're right. That farm wasn't always ours. We paid the bandits for it, and when we couldn't keep up the payments...
I'm sure you had no choice. But you're right to worry about your sons.
The bandit's leader. He said my family would serve as a warning to others.
You sure there's nothing else you should tell me?
Yes. I'm sorry I tried to hide the truth. I'll find a way to repay you, if you can bring me back my sons.
I will help, but you should think twice before making deals with bandits in future.
Praise Athena! I will. Thank you.
Where can I find your farm?
Our Mastic farm is to the south of town, in the Forest of Tears.
These bandits... what kind of deal did you make with them?
They would find us a farm to work on, and we'd share the profits with them. But then we found out the farm wasn't abandoned, and the bandits had killed the previous owners.
I'll go to your farm and see what I can do.
Please hurry. Deal with the bandits, and save my boys before it's too late!
The farm is south of Hios, in the Forest of Tears. This must be the farm. These mastic trees are crying. Tears of Hios, that is. One of the sons must be here. One of the sons must be here somewhere. Let's move!
Good. I should go look.
I wonder what today will bring. son Ma. The farm. The son must be in there.
Save your brother!
Get out of the way! catch you.
You're free. Go back to your mother. I see your sons made it back to you, and those bandits won't bother you again. The farm is yours, if you still want it.
Praise Athena! My sons are both safe and sound. Thank you, Mistios.